She's new here.
She's cute.
Don't waste your time. She'll reject you, trust me.
We'll see about that. Hey, hi, just going to my math class. Ugh, math is so confusing. It always talks about X and Y, but never you and I.
Oh, great heavens!
Instead, you'll have more fun.
No, any last words? Just canceled my Wi-Fi. Okay. My son should be here any second.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
I can't believe they're still together after all that sh**.
Hey, language! Wait, who?
My ass cheeks!
Oh, great heavens!
Got him!
I should have used protection. Hey nerd, don't forget to do my homework.
I don't want to.
Oh, you must be hungry for a knuckle sandwich.
Let's make a bet. Whoever can make Angelica like them first has to do their homework for a whole week.
That sounds super easy. Okay, nerd, let's do it. Hey, sweet thing.
Hi.
I love you to the moon and back. Wanna be mine?
No.
Your turn, nerd. You don't have a chance.
Can I tell you something? Sure. I think I need to cancel my glasses prescription because I can clearly see me and you together.
Why can't you come to the party?
My parents are making me babysit my brother.
That sucks. It's Halloween.
I know, but maybe after I put him to sleep, I'll sneak out.
Okay.
Talk to you soon. Bye. What's wrong?
There's a monster in my closet.
Bro, stop playing around and go to sleep.
But there is.
There's no monster in here. Look.
There's someone on my bed.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I need to talk to you.
What? What happened?
I just found your medical report.
Which one?
The one that says you can't be a father.
Oh, I was about to tell you this.
When?
I'm sorry.
We've been married for 10 years. Explain to me right now or else I'm leaving with the kids.
Okay, but first explain to me how you still managed to have 2 kids with me.
3 kids.
Oh, great heavens!
Never mind. Exactly. Watch this, guys. Yo, I heard you brought your mom to prom.
That's a good one, but I think you misunderstood. I brought your mom to prom.
Hey, sweetie, isn't this fun?
Oh, great heavens!
This isn't my house! Ah, stop! Choke me harder!
What? Any last words?
I'm ready for my D appointment.
Your what appointment?
I'm here.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we have a new student named Steph. Y'all be nice.
Whoa, she's hot.
Back off, she's mine. And plus, no girl will ever like someone like you, loser.
Watch me.
Okay, I'm watching.
Hey, Steph, knock, knock. Who's there? Where, when? Where, when, who? My place, tonight, just me and you. Mommy, I don't like this.
Be quiet. Your dad put his blood, sweat, and tears in it.
Ugh. Where's dad? He never misses dinner.
I don't know.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Babe.
Yeah?
I gotta confess, I'm not really a virgin. I used to sleep with hookers.
Hey, the past is in the past. You ready to get started?
Yeah. 30 seconds later. Wow, that was amazing. Here you go, honey. You earned it.
What's this?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's from old habits.
There's your change. I thought you looked familiar.
Oh, great heavens!
Sorry to bother you, but do you know what class? Ew, sorry, I got a boyfriend already. Can you move along, please? Oh, my bad. Are you a piñata? What? Because I need to be blindfolded to hit that.
Oh,
okay, class, let's take this attendance. Do we have a Emma?
It's Emma. Emma.
Of course it is. Then do we have a Max with emojis?
Present.
Then do we have a and why?
It's Andy.
Then do we have a loading?
Present.
Wow. Then do we have a hashtag?
No, it's actually tic-tac-toe.
Oh, my heavens!
Some customers just got here, so I'm gonna have to hang up in a few minutes. Go ahead and sit down.
Thanks, sis, for bringing me out to eat.
Of course.
10 minutes later.
He said he was gonna get milk, but never came back. Here goes the waitress again, chit-chatting away on her phone. Excuse me, miss. We've been waiting for a long time. I'll be with you in a minute. Rude.
In actuality, you're rude.
What can I get you?
Let's start with an apology for making us wait, because my sister works in a clothing store and never makes them wait.
Okay, a clothing store is simple. You think you can do my job? Easily.
That's funny, because we haven't even seen you do yours yet.
Hey kid, you're an obnoxious brat.
Why won't you Google who gives a shit and let me know if you see my picture?
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I saw Dad with the lady next door.
Hey, you get back here. And what happened, son?
Then they went upstairs and they took off their clothes.
And then what did they do?
And then they did the same thing that you and Uncle Fred always do.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, ugly.
What?
Let's do a roast battle.
Nah, I'm good.
Aw, Mr. Loser is too scared.
No? Fine, I'll start.
Bring it on then.
Did you know the F in orphan stands for family?
There's no F in it, dummy.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Hey, ugly.
Not this again. What?
Let's do another roast battle. I can't prepare.
I'm not in the mood.
Your mom is so ugly, she failed a survey.
Okay. Well, you can never learn about ancient Egypt.
What kind of roast is that?
Because you won't know what a mummy is.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Hey, sis, I'll give you $100 if you clean the kitchen for me.
Where are you getting this $100 from?
I've been saving money up in my piggy bank for years.
Okay, I'll do it for $100, but pay me now.
No problem. And if you're interested, can you clean my room?
Why are you wasting your money like this?
It's worth it to me. I hate cleaning my room.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, and I'm supposed to be grounded, but I really want to go play outside with my friends. So here's another $100 if you keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, I'll keep my mouth shut. This is the easiest $300 I've ever made. A couple hours later. Whew, finally, I'm all done cleaning. Oh, hey, Mom. Hey, sweetie. Did your little brother give you the $300 from your grandma? What?
Uh-oh.
Oh, great heavens!
You're dead. All right, it's time for your test. What does this mean?
I don't know.
Do you know what this is?
Afraid not.
What's wrong with this?
No clue.
What does this do?
Beats me.
Tell me what's missing here.
Why?
Because I asked you. Now answer one of these questions.
Oh, great heavens!
I did!
Why didn't you come? You want a what? The Bang energy drink that you're drinking. Oh, yeah, I got you, bro. Here. Thanks. Is there anywhere I can get Bang energy drinks online? Actually, I have Bang on my Amazon storefront.
Really?
Yeah, you'll receive 15% off on your first order of a subscription order.
15%?
And then you'll save 5% off each month for subscribing after that. I'm doing that right now. Link is in my bio.
Hey Alexa, where is my dad?
Hey son, were you looking for me?
Oh, I didn't know you were here.
Your dad is in a strip club in Las Vegas.
Ha! Alexa's broken. My dad's right here, Alexa.
Your dad is in a strip club in Las Vegas.
Oh, your Uncle Fred is calling. Hold up. Hello?
Yo, what's up, brother? Man, I wish you were here in Las Vegas. The clubs are crazy.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I can't believe your parents finally let you stay over.
Yeah, I finally got ungrounded. Oh, can I use your Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
What's the Wi-Fi password?
It's the same as yours.
What? You don't even know my password.
No, it's the same as yours.
But you've never been to my house. How do you know my password?
Bro, just type in the same as yours.
I love my stepsister 123 doesn't work.
Huh? No, it's the same as yours.
Bro, you don't know mine.
Oh, great heavens!
I give up. Yo, Mom, can I have some money for lunch?
Don't you get free lunch?
Yeah, but they stopped doing that since the inflation.
Well, sorry, sweetie. I don't know what to tell you, because I don't have it. You need to get a job.
Really?
Ugh.
2 days later.
Yo, Mom, guess what?
What's up?
I got a job.
A job?
Yeah, a place where you work and they pay you.
Well, that's great. You can help out with the bills now.
Wait, you said to get a job to pay for my school lunch. Why do I have to pay any bills?
Oh, so you can't help out with the bills after all I do for you?
Okay, I see how it is.
Mom, I didn't mean it that way.
Yeah, you did. And whenever you need or want something, I'm gonna do the same to you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, why does some of your hair turn white?
Well, sweetie, when you make your mom really unhappy or upset, my hair will start turning white.
Well, if that's the case, then how come all of Grandma's hair is white?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, boss.
What's up?
I need some days off from work.
Why? You going on vacation?
No, actually, my ex got murdered.
What? Are you okay?
Not really. I need a break.
Yeah, of course. Tell me how many days you want off.
Around 20 years.
20 years?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey man, you want soap to wash you?
Yes, actually. I've been tired of washing myself with just water.
I got you.
Hey, Soap, get in here. He said he wants you to wash him.
Thanks, man.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, how long until I can get a haircut?
About like 2 hours from now.
Okay, cool.
The next day.
Hey, man, how long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, it's you again. Maybe like an hour and a half.
Sounds good, thanks.
The next day.
Hey, I'm back. How long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, I'd say 30 minutes.
Okay, perfect. Hey, Steve, have you ever seen that guy get a haircut?
Not that I'm aware of.
Do you mind taking a break and follow him to see where he goes every time he says that? Okay, yeah, good idea.
15 minutes later.
Hey, I'm back. Hey, did you see where he kept going?
Your house.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Hey, loser.
Don't call me that.
Dude, your mom is so fat, when she jumps in the water, everyone thinks she's a whale.
And your dad must be Spider-Man.
Spider-Man? Ha, why is that?
Because he's far from home.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, wake up!
Ouch, what was that for?
I told you to stay awake.
Ouch, but Mom, I close my eyes when I pray.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, ugly. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Give me your lunch money.
Please, leave me alone or you'll regret it.
Regret it? Why would I regret it?
Look behind you.
No one messes with my little brother except for me.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Hey, brother.
What's up?
I think I love this girl, but I don't know what to say.
You should call her and tell her how you feel.
Okay. Hello?
Tell her how you feel.
Okay, I feel dizzy.
No, tell her how she makes you feel.
Oh, okay. Hot.
What? No, just ask her to go out.
Hey, would you go out with my brother?
No, dummy.
Oh, never mind.
Tell her she's pretty.
My brother thinks you're pretty.
No, not me.
You think she's ugly? That's messed up.
Oh my gosh, just ask her to go on a date with you, not me.
Oh, you want to go on a date with me? Yeah, sure. She said yes.
Awesome. Now just be cool and hang up.
Oh, okay.
Beep. Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, I'm about to run to the grocery store real quick. Do you need anything while I'm out?
Yeah, let me get...
No! You get nothing! You always ask and expect. And I always give and give and give, and I never receive.
Okay, you don't have to give me anything. I'm fine. I'm fine, okay?
You get nothing!
Okay, I'll be back.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
Hi, Mrs. Always Wet. My daughter went to work. Let's have some fun.
Absolutely not. I never cheat on my girlfriend.
What you
Wow, she's crazy. Hi.
Oh, hey, babe. I thought you were at work.
That was a loyalty test, and I knew you would fail, you piece of sh**.
No, that's not true. I was loyal to you then.
Liar. You were in there for 12 seconds, and we both know what that means.
Oh, great heavens!
Good morning.
Hey, morning. I'm guessing you slept good?
I mean, I gotta say, last night was amazing.
What are you talking about?
Good one.
Can you be serious for once?
Come on, last night.
I don't know what happened last night. It smells good. What's for breakfast?
Who is this?
That's my brother. He slept here last night.
Oh, great heavens!
So this is my place.
Whoa, it's so nice.
Thanks. Wait here, I'll be right back.
Okay. Hello, ma'am. Would you like water or tea? Oh, no, thank you. Believe me, you shouldn't be here.
What?
What do you mean? He brings girls here every night.
No way.
And they never go back. Leave while you can.
Hey, babe, I'm back.
Your maid was just saying nonsense about you.
But I don't have a maid.
But she's right. Where did she go?
Come with me. I have something to show you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, I'll be your substitute teacher for today.
Whoa.
Whoa is right.
Your teacher said y'all already have a lot of work to do, so I'll let y'all do that while I'm watching my soccer game.
I kinda wanna shoot my shot with her.
I bet you won't.
Watch me.
Yes?
Can I get you a soccer jersey?
Why?
I really want your name and number.
Oh, great heavens!
Holy crap, babe, your house is huge. I didn't know you had money like that.
I owe it to my fans. I wouldn't have this if it wasn't for them.
Dang, your car selection is insane too.
Thank you, all because of my fans.
That webcam setup, what is it for?
That's for my work.
Oh, cool. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, why does it seem like I'm invisible? Who are you again?
Oh, great heavens!
The next day.
I got my best friend here, and we're gonna rap a song about my mom. Start it off, bro. Like I said yesterday, who are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby.
Hey, so what did y'all do last night since it took you 3 hours to text me back?
Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to y'all later.
Hey, close that door and sit your ass down.
Okay.
So what did y'all do last night?
Baby, we just went
to the movies.
Oh, really? Yo, what's up?
Yo, the girl from last night.
Bro, you're on speaker.
The girl from last night wants round two.
Yo, broski, you're on speaker.
I know, you said that already. Wait, Nicole?
Hey.
Oh, great heavens!
Good morning, class. Welcome back to school. Hey, I'm surprised you came back, loser. Did you miss me?
Who the f*** are you?
Huh? Do you even know what f*** means?
Yeah, your parents' biggest mistake in 2010.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I want to introduce everyone to my dads.
Hey.
Sup?
Wow, that is the most embarrassing thing I've ever seen.
That's enough, Christopher.
Whatever.
It's okay, Miss Bendover. At least my dads chose me. Your mom didn't have a choice.
Oh, great heavens!
Here, this is for you, grandson.
Whoa, thanks, Grandma.
A couple minutes later. Hey, son.
Hi, Dad.
Who gave you that money?
Grandma did.
Really? Do you want to play a game?
Which game?
I'm going to ask you a question, and if you get it wrong, you give me that $100. And if you ask me a question and I get it wrong, I give you
$200. $200? Whoa, okay.
This is going to be the easiest $100. Okay,
What's the distance between the moon and the earth?
Hey Siri, what's the distance between the moon and the earth?
The moon is approximately 384,400 kilometers away from the earth.
Hey, you cheated!
You didn't make any rules about Siri.
Okay, from now on, you can't use Siri or anything else.
Okay, fine. It's my turn to ask. What's 3,450 divided by 50?
You gave me a math question? I don't know.
Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, do you want to take a shot? Sure, that sounds fun. So who are we aiming at?
Oh, great heavens!
Doctor, am I gonna be okay?
Yes, if you take these pills.
Thank you. Wait,
what's up?
How often should I take them?
Oh yeah, you should take them once a day.
For how long?
For the rest of your life.
But there's only 3 pills left.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, dang, Mom, you just hit a police car.
Crap! Son, don't say one word. I'm doing the talking.
In a rush today, man?
I told her she was going too fast, but she doesn't listen to me because I'm a kid.
Son, shut your mouth. Mommy will talk to the police.
I like your sparkling badge. Don't worry, I'm okay, because I was wearing my seatbelt.
Ma'am, you didn't use your blinker.
Oh, I'm sure I did. You must have not seen it.
My mom don't use a blinker because it's nobody's business where she's going.
Oh my gosh, kid. If you don't shut your mouth, I'm going to shut it for you.
Kid, does your mom always talk to you like this?
Oh, no, sir. Only when she's been drinking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey son, we're back.
Oh hey dad.
What's up?
Did you and mom get my text?
About what?
If y'all could bring me some food back.
Babe, did you get a text?
Oh shoot, I think my phone was on silent.
You know what? Me too. I'm sure that you understand, right?
Yeah, because the other night you went out past curfew and I had a mental breakdown about it.
You were texting him, right?
And calling.
And he didn't get it because your phone was on silent.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, next time we go out to eat, we'll try to make sure that we're reachable.
Yeah, so that way, we'll get your text.
Your room's clean for once. See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all aren't grounded until this house is spotless clean.
But yesterday you said I can go to my friend's house today.
Yeah, me too.
Not anymore. Not until the house is spotless.
Hey, Grandma, we're hungry because Mom won't feed us.
She's done for. I'll be there in a second.
Oh, dang, Mom, you just hit a police car.
Crap. Son, don't say one word. I'm doing the talking.
In a rush today, man?
I told her she was going too fast, but she doesn't listen to me because I'm a kid.
Son, shut your mouth. Mommy will talk to the police.
I like your sparkling badge. Don't worry, I'm okay, because I was wearing my seatbelt.
Ma'am, you didn't use your blinker.
Oh, I'm sure I did. You must have not seen it.
My mom don't use a blinker because it's nobody's business where she's going.
Oh my gosh, kid. If you don't shut your mouth, I'm going to shut it for you.
Kid, does your mom always talk to you like this?
Oh, no, sir. Only when she's been drinking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey son, we're back.
Oh hey dad.
What's up?
Did you and mom get my text?
About what?
If y'all could bring me some food back.
Babe, did you get a text?
Oh shoot, I think my phone was on silent.
You know what? Me too. I'm sure that you understand, right?
Yeah, because the other night you went out past curfew and I had a mental breakdown about it.
You were texting him, right?
And calling.
And he didn't get it because your phone was on silent.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, next time we go out to eat, we'll try to make sure that we're reachable.
Yeah, so that way, we'll get your text.
Your room's clean for once. See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all aren't grounded until this house is spotless clean.
But yesterday you said I can go to my friend's house today.
Yeah, me too.
Not anymore. Not until the house is spotless.
Hey, Grandma, we're hungry because Mom won't feed us.
She's done for. I'll be there in a second.
Oh, great heavens!
How was school, sweetie?
Horrible.
Why?
All my teachers gave me so much work to do.
Well, that's just a part of school, sweetie.
Whatever.
2 hours later.
I'll be back.
Where are you going?
I'm going to a funeral. One of my teachers passed away.
What? Who died?
I haven't decided yet.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, crap.
Hey, what did you do?
It wasn't me, Mom. I swear.
Who was it then? Casper?
Yeah.
No, son. You should never lie. Lying is very bad.
Okay, sorry.
The next day.
Oh, it's Mom's phone. Hey, it's Dad. Hello?
Hey, son. Can I talk to your mom real quick?
Yeah. Hey, Mommy. Daddy wants to talk to you.
Tell him I'm napping.
Okay. Dad, Mom is she's wrestling with Uncle Fred in your room.
What?
Why'd you tell him that?
Because lying is very bad, Mommy.
Oh, great heavens!
Honey, I think our son has reading problems.
Really? Why?
Well, look at this. Yo, son, can you spell this word?
M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E.
Good job. What's the word?
Nasty.
Oh my gosh, you see what I mean?
It's because you didn't give him an easy one. Let's try again with this one. Can you spell this?
D-A-D.
Nice. Now put the letters together.
Cheater.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, your mom and I decided to ground you.
Not really.
For sneaking out of the house?
I know I'm the one that told you you could.
You can't leave this room tonight.
If you climb out your window, I'll help you down.
And your mom said you have to eat leftovers.
Don't worry, I'll order pizza.
Oh, and give me your controller because no video games.
Act mad as
hell. No, Dad, why?
Hopefully this can teach you a lesson.
Has anyone seen my laptop?
I have it, sweetie. I'm about to look up purses real quick.
Okay.
Take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz.
Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in.
Breathe out. Wake up, filthy.
Hey, you want to go get something to eat?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, brother, can I come with?
No, you always want to come when I have a friend over.
So?
So stop being so annoying.
Yeah, stop being annoying.
Who said you could talk bad about my brother?
I was just...
You were just walking out the door.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, you will marry the girl I choose.
What? No way.
But she's Elon Musk's daughter.
Oh, okay.
Dad visits Elon Musk. I want your daughter to marry my son. No. But my son is the CEO of World Bank. Oh, okay.
Dad visits the World Bank.
Make my son the CEO of World Bank. No. But my son is Elon Musk's son-in-law. Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, bro, can I use the bathroom?
Yeah, it's downstairs to your right.
Thanks.
Five minutes later.
Oh no, what do I do? Oh well.
Hey, sweetie.
Let me guess, you had Taco Bell?
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Adams.
Who's this?
This is the principal of your son's school. I'm calling because your son got in a fight.
Hold up, my son?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, let me talk to him.
Okay, here he is.
Hello?
Am I on speaker?
No, sir.
So who was it? The kid that's been messing with you?
Yeah.
Did you beat him up?
Oh, yeah.
That's my boy. Let's go. Don't ever let anyone disrespect you. You keep doing you.
Yes, sir.
We finna celebrate and get ice cream after school.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, make sure you act sad like you're gonna get a whooping later.
No, Dad, please, anything but that.
Alright, good job, son. I'll see you later.
Yo, you owe me $500. You need to pay me back already.
No, I don't.
Ugh, I'm never letting someone borrow money again.
Hey, I overheard your conversation. I'm a lawyer. Do you need help?
Well, my so-called friend owes me $500, but won't pay me back, and he won't admit to it.
Well, first of all, you need written evidence.
Okay, but how?
Text him.
Okay.
Hey, where is my freaking $500 that you owe me?
What $500? I don't owe you nothing.
You see, he still won't admit to it.
Say he owes you $2,000.
What? But he only owes me $500.
Trust me, just do it.
Okay. Hey, where is my freaking $2,000 that you owe me?
I don't owe you $2,000. I owe you $500.
Hey, you were right.
That'll be $499.
Oh, great heavens!
Man, she's so hot.
Who?
Brittany.
Bro, go talk to her.
I'm too nervous.
Bro, you only live once.
You're right. I'ma go. Hey.
Hi.
Will you go out with me?
I'm sorry, I'm only into emo guys.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
This song is made for Brittany.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Don't make me change my mind.
Oh, great heavens!
This show is so funny.
I know, right?
Oh, shoot. It's past my bedtime. Yes, he doesn't even know. Maybe if I stay quiet, he won't know. No, not the commercials. Please don't look at the time. Please don't look at the time.
What time is it? Whoa, I think it's past your bedtime, buddy.
Really? I didn't even know. That's crazy.
Well, now you know. Go to bed.
Yo, son, did you hear about the crazy car accident the other night?
No, what happened?
This guy was intoxicated while driving, and he drove off the bridge.
Really? Was anyone in the car with him?
Yeah, his son. He was killed from the crash.
What happened to the dad?
He survived.
How could he do that to me?
What?
Wake up!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie, what are you doing?
I'm playing my video game.
Why is it so dark in here? Open your curtains. Oh, you need to go touch grass.
Whatever.
Oh my gosh, son, you're freaking disgusting. You know that?
Mom, shut up.
Hey, don't be yelling at your mom. What's going on?
I'm trying to play my game, but mom is disturbing me. Can you tell her to get out?
Son, you have to get out and get yourself a girlfriend. That's disgusting.
Oh my god, can you both just get out?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, I'm your substitute teacher, Miss Cream, and just because I'm your substitute for today doesn't mean you could be late. I want everyone to introduce yourselves, and we'll start with the four that were late, and tell us why you were late.
Hi, I'm Jack, and I'm late because I was blowing bubbles outside.
Hi, I'm Jennifer, and I also was blowing bubbles outside.
Hey, I'm Alex, and I saw them having fun blowing bubbles, so I joined them.
What is up with y'all blowing bubbles? That's so kindergarten. At least wait until after school to do that. Okay, we have one more person that was late. Let me guess, blowing bubbles.
Hi, my name is Bubbles.
Oh, great heavens!
Knowing people's age or knowing people's name?
Bro doesn't even know how to talk. You suck.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Something in my bag says Pika.
Ooh! Oh, great heavens!
Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of harsh.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Bro, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife. She died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. Hey, Uncle Fred.
Hey,
kiddo.
Is it okay if I go to my friend's house today?
I don't know. Your mom said that you're not doing good in school right now.
That's not true. I just checked. I have 100%.
Really?
Yeah. I got a 20% in science.
What?
I got a 20% in English.
Wait a minute.
And a 60% in math. 20 20 60 equals 100.
At least his math isn't that bad.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I can't believe your mom actually let you spend the night.
I know, right?
How'd you convince her?
I told her we had a group project.
Nice.
Hold up, my mom is calling me. Hello?
What was that?
Nothing.
Come back to bed, Daddy.
Is your uncle there?
No.
I just wanna rock. You having a party?
No.
Pass the drugs.
Oh, you gonna get it when you get home.
Oh, great heavens!
You're fired.
What? Please, give me one more chance.
I'm sorry, but we have to let you go. A couple minutes later.
Are you serious? A flat tire? Oh, today's the worst.
Later that night.
Man, I'm done with today.
Ooh, give me some of that.
Hey! Why did you just drink that?
Why are you so miserable?
Today, I lost my job, I got a flat tire, and to top it all off, I just found out you're having an affair with my brother Fred.
So you decided to drown yourself with wine? What a coward.
No, I was trying to poison myself.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
What are y'all doing?
Hey.
Hey, Mom.
Wasn't your door closed?
No.
So your dad's not in here?
Nah, I haven't seen him. He's probably getting milk.
Are you sure he's not in here? Because he told me he was going to do the dishes, and if I have to do them, I guess I'm not going to get you that new game you wanted.
Oh, yeah, I haven't seen him.
Honey, I know you're in that closet, so come out and wash some dishes.
Okay, son, so you're just going to snitch on me? For a game?
Sorry, Dad. I've been waiting for a while to get this game.
Well, now those dishes are waiting for you, too.
What? That's not fair.
Life ain't fair. Snitches get dishes.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we're back.
Hey.
I thought I said to clean this room while we were gone.
I know, Dad. I just didn't feel like doing it right then.
Son, we've been gone for 5 hours.
I know, but I'm still playing the game, so as soon as I'm done, I'll get started on it.
What's going on here? Hey, didn't we ask you to clean your room?
He said he didn't feel like doing it.
What?
Yeah, he's still playing the game, and he said when he's done, he'll get started.
Oh, okay. Hey, honey, can you... And I'll call you, no...
Yeah, I got you. I'll be right back.
Hi, I'd like to disconnect a phone line, please. What's my reason? Because I just don't feel like paying for it.
Really, Mom? Dad, the Wi-Fi just went out.
Oh, the Wi-Fi? Yeah, we just decided we don't feel like paying it anymore, so we just cut that off.
But I need the Wi-Fi to play my game.
Oh, well, you could just connect to your phone on Wi-Fi. Oh, I forgot you don't have a phone anymore.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, sorry. Take my seat if you're pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
You wanna be?
Ew, you're disgusting.
I own a fertility clinic.
Oh, sorry, I thought-
It's called your bedroom.
You piece of sh**.
It was an old mattress store. We never changed the sign.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you wanna do something?
But I'm dating your sister.
She doesn't have to know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, wait here.
You passed!
Oh, great heavens!
You scared me. Passed what?
I thought you would cheat on me with my sister, but you didn't, so you passed.
Yeah, you know I would never cheat on you.
Wow, that was really quick, son. Alright, I'm gonna go say hi to Grandpa.
Are you sure you wanna do that?
Yeah, why?
Well, I think Grandpa is busy having fun with his friend Derek.
What do you mean?
I wanted to surprise Grandpa, so when I got to his room, I forgot to knock, and all I heard was the noise. So I opened the door, and I saw Grandpa and his friend Derek wrestling.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, how was your day at school?
It was good. Everybody in my class is growing a flower in a pot. And whoever has the biggest flower by the end of this month wins a prize.
That's awesome.
Yeah, and I remember you told me that poop makes the plant grow bigger.
I did?
Uh-huh. So after class, I hid in the bathroom and waited until everybody left. And then I had the perfect opportunity to fertilize my soil with my feces.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Dad, look at this video that I found on Mom's phone.
Let me see. Wow, I haven't seen this video in so long. No, don't do it. I bet you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You dumbass. Don't say yes. No, no. Dang it. He finally did it. What an idiot.
What's your dad watching? A scary movie?
I think it's y'all's wedding.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. Can we get some ice cream, please?
No. Remember, if you have any C's on your report card,
no ice cream.
But, Dad, it's only one seed.
No buts. And plus, I think we have some fruit at home.
Okay. I'll just ask Mom if she can get me and my new sister some ice cream.
What?
I remember my teacher, Ms. Johnson, was calling you Daddy last night.
Oh, great heavens!
So, what flavor are you getting? I'm getting orange.
Welcome to heaven, guys. To go inside, you have to get one question right.
Okay.
What four-letter word starts with the letter F and ends with the letter K?
Fork?
Correct. Go inside. Next.
Hello.
What is famous in movies and starts with a P and ends with a orn?
Popcorn?
That's it. Go inside. Next. Hey. What does every woman have that starts with a V and she can use it to get whatever she wants?
Her voice.
Correct. Go inside. Next.
What if we got all those wrong?
You go to hell.
Oh, great heavens!
23 times 3 equals... Hey, whose phone is going off?
Not me.
Not me!
Okay, we'll stop. Back to the lesson. 23 times 3...
Are y'all playing with me?
Who is it?
I think it's him.
Hey, you're supposed to be taking notes.
I am. I'm using cam scanner.
Cam scanner?
Yeah, I can take pictures and easily scan all of the notes with my phone. The scans have great quality, and thanks for the filter and automatic cropping.
Whoa, that sounds cool.
And a lot easier. It is. And plus, you don't have to carry heavy journals anymore.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, did you have a shower last night?
Yeah, I did. Why?
Well, what color was it?
What color was what?
What color was your shower, Mom?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Dad said you had a golden shower. I want a golden shower.
No, you do not.
Okay, well, I'm gonna Google how much a golden shower is.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, you'll be testing all day today.
What? Are you kidding me?
Yay, I'm excited!
Of course you are.
6 hours later.
Yes, finally. It's been a long day. Time to relax and play some games.
Wash the dishes. Clean your room. Do your laundry.
Son, take out the trash.
You can't do it?
Now I'm finna leave to get some milk.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm in love with the emo girl. I'm in love with the emo girl. I'm in love with the emo girl.
Bro, you can't even get a girl. You should give up in life.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I'm leaving this planet because of you.
What? Not literally.
That was my friend. It's time for you to end.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, I have a riddle for you.
Okay, if I get it right, you owe me $100.
What? No, that's too much.
Well, I don't want to do it then.
Okay, fine. You're not going to get it anyways. What is a three-letter word that starts with gas?
What? Gas is already a three-letter word.
I know. What's another three-letter word that starts with gas? You have one chance.
That's not fair. Air?
Wrong.
What? Then what's the answer?
Car.
Wow, I think air is way better. Where's my money?
No, you lost.
Then tell me how you're gonna start a Tesla with gas.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we're jumping right into today's lesson, which will be... Yes?
May I use the bathroom? I really gotta go.
No, unless you can say your ABCs.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Where's the P?
Running down my leg.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Justin, what are you doing later?
Hey, I'm Justin, and I'm cracked after one night, my guy.
Okay, I guess that's your way of saying you're playing Fortnite? Okay.
At home.
Hey, everyone, what the... What's going on?
Your sister was stuck and your brother helped her, I guess.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, why do you make me come with you?
Because you've been on that game all day.
Oh!
Stop it, well, I'm taking that game from you.
Okay, okay.
At checkout.
Oh, I forgot something. I'll be right back.
No, Mommy, don't go! Hurry, he's almost done!
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I need help with my homework.
Yeah, I got you.
I need to find the difference between hypothetically and realistically.
Well, son, go ask your mom if she would sleep with the mailman for $1 million.
Okay. She said yes.
Now go ask your sister the same question.
Okay.
She said yes.
Okay, now go ask your brother the same question.
Okay. He said yes, too.
Well, hypothetically, we're sitting on $3 million. Realistically, we live with three whores.
You mean four?
Why?
Because I would, too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have someone come over?
It's pretty late. What y'all gonna do?
Things that you and Mom do?
Like father, like son. Aight, it's cool.
Thanks, Dad. Hey, Dad, can I have someone come over?
Oh, heck no.
You just told brother he can.
That's different.
Well, do you rather me do it behind your back or ask you?
Oh, you have a point. Fine.
Thank you.
20 minutes later. Hi, I'm Kevin. Hey, Kevin, I'll be watching you. My daughter's room is the first one on the left.
Oh, I'm actually here for him.
Yo, what's up, Kevin?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, son. Is it cool if we join you?
Sure.
Whoa!
You shouldn't be watching this.
Wow, the ceilings look kind of dusty today.
What's up, guys? Dang, nephew, haven't you seen this movie 10 times already?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, how did you become Mr. Popular all of a sudden?
I know, right? Everyone loves me now.
What did you do?
I donated my kidney to a kid in need.
No way.
Everyone is even calling me a hero now.
That's awesome. 3 days later.
Bro, I need your help.
What happened?
I donated 10 kidneys and now I'm under investigation.
Wait, a human body doesn't have 10 kidneys? How did you...
Oh, great heavens!
No! Who's gonna take care of our son when I'm getting milk?
Mommy, please don't leave me here with him!
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
You do?
Mom, I brought Dad's friend. Her name is Prostitute. She makes Dad feel better, so maybe she can make you feel better.
Your dad's finna die.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
How was school?
It was good, I guess.
What's so funny?
My friend just sent me a funny meme. Look.
What's so funny about that?
It's a joke.
You're always on that phone. You need to do your homework.
I just got home.
You didn't clean your room yesterday. Is that a joke?
What?
When I was your age, I didn't have time to joke around.
It was just a meme.
I'm finna turn you into a meme if you don't start doing something with your life.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey there, beautiful.
Hey, handsome. Look, I really like your beard, but I want to see the rest of your sexy face.
I can't. My wife loves the beard. She would kill me if I shaved it.
Please, I really want to see your face.
I really can. My wife loves this beard.
Pretty please for me.
Okay, fine.
Thank you.
I look so young.
Later that night.
Dr. Big, you're not supposed to be here.
Oh, great heavens!
Ding dong!
I'll get it.
Hey.
Why are you here?
I miss you.
I told you it's over. I can't do this anymore.
You need me, baby.
Go away.
No.
Ah!
Do we have a problem here, buddy? No one touches my stepsis except for me. Any last words, kid? I'm gonna have fun with this one. Back to prison I go.
Oh, great heavens!
Who's calling me? Oh, it's your principal.
Oh, no, is it because I skipped school one day? Or because I got in a fight? Or me cheating on a test? Or maybe because I kissed a girl in the bathroom? Maybe my bad grades? Or me cussing out the teacher?
They said school is canceled tomorrow.
Oh, thank goodness.
You okay, son?
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm tired of you thinking you can walk around doing whatever you want at my school. I run this school. Today's the day I finish you. And you want to know how? Because I brought my older brothers with me this time. You're scared now, huh?
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, school is so boring. I can't wait to get on later.
Hey, I overheard you saying you're getting on later. Do you play online?
Yeah, I have a whole squad. You want to join?
Heck yeah.
I'll introduce you to them after school.
After school.
What's up?
Where's the squad?
Right there.
They seem cool. Which one are you?
I'm the Ranger. If we lose because of you, I'm breaking your controller.
Oh, great heavens!
Guys, did y'all see the news that two teenagers were dead and one was alive during a car crash down the road?
You're just finding out about that?
What are you talking about? It just happened.
You really don't know what happened?
The crash happened nearly 3 years ago.
What?
No, that couldn't be true.
Bro, you need to let us go.
The crash wasn't your fault. Where did he...
Oh, great heavens!
Shoot.
Not me, please. I didn't do anything.
What?
Oh, nothing.
I just forgot to do my homework.
Don't worry, I got the answers right here.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey.
What?
Don't come to school tomorrow. Because it's Saturday.
Oh, yeah.
But hey, don't come on Monday either. It's a holiday.
Right, right.
But seriously, don't come on Tuesday.
Oh, great heavens!
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up?
Yeah?
Hey, Dad!
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch.
Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I really want to ask her out.
Who?
Christy.
I don't think you should.
Bro, you told me that last time.
I heard she has a boyfriend.
Well, I won't know until I ask her.
I just don't want to see you hurt.
What makes you think I'm going to get hurt? Oh, shoot. I think she's waving at me.
Move, weirdo.
What?
Hey, baby.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, what happened to the Wi-Fi? It's not working.
Oh, my bad. I just set up a new one.
Well, can you tell me what the new password is?
Is that how you ask me?
Can you please tell me what the password is?
Yeah, it's 4 words, all uppercase.
4 words, all uppercase?
No, it's 1 word, all lowercase.
1 word, all lowercase?
No, it's 4 words, all uppercase, 1 word, all lowercase.
Oh, great heavens!
What's wrong with you?
There's a kid bullying me at school.
Don't let nobody bully you.
I can't stop him.
Don't worry, I'll stop him tomorrow.
The next day.
Where's he at?
Over there.
Oh, this little kid? Hey, you. You messing with the wrong guy.
Not him. Him.
Oh. Him?
Yeah.
Guys, please make sure you're reading each and every question carefully. Hey class, I have some exciting news. We're going on a field trip.
Let's go! No schoolwork!
At field trip.
Bro, there has to be some hotties here, you know what I'm saying? Bro, who are you looking at?
Okay, kids, let's go this way.
Cowards.
What you say?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
Hi, Mommy.
What the? Your room is too clean. I'm turning your Wi-Fi off.
Yes, ma'am.
You're not having no more friends over since you have a smart mouth.
Yes, ma'am. Yo, bro, you can't come over anymore.
Give me your game system, too.
Yes, ma'am. Here you go.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing, Mom. I just decided, me as a man, I should start respecting you more.
Are you planning on killing me?
What?
Hello? I know I adopted him, but can you take him back, please?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what up?
What's up?
I've been looking forward to playing all day.
Same.
You ready to catch some dubs?
You already know.
Man, this game sucks!
Hey, no yelling in my house.
I live under this roof, too. It's our house.
Did you pay for this house? Do you even pay the bills? So how's this your house? Look, you may live here, but this is still my house. Do I make myself clear?
Sure.
I'm finna make sure you get this hang.
Oh, great heavens!
So how did you die?
I froze to death.
Oh, that must be painful. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it was, but after a while, you go numb so you don't feel it as much.
How do you die?
I thought my husband was cheating on me, so I rushed home early from work, and he was just playing his video games. I was looking everywhere, like the bedroom, for evidence, but couldn't find anything. I looked in the bathroom, still couldn't find anything. And I even ran around the garden, still couldn't find anything.
So what happened to you?
I was exhausted from all the running, so I collapsed and died.
Yeah, if you would have checked the freezer first, we both would be alive right now.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey kids, I'm back.
What the? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Who you is? Who you be? Huh? I don't even know your ass.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, make sure you copy the study guide because we have a test tomorrow.
Oh, I'm gonna ace this test.
The next day.
I'm passing the test. I hope y'all copy the study guide.
I did.
Because none of those questions are on the test.
Huh?
The test is not multiple choice.
Are you serious?
I need 3 paragraphs for each answer.
What happens if I fail this test?
This test counts for 100% of your grade, so you'll fail.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, can I get 1 ticket to the movie, please?
Yeah, of course.
Which one?
Like I said, the movie.
Are you playing with me?
No.
Then which movie do you want to watch?
The movie. The one right there.
I asked you which one you wanted to see. This one or this one? The movie 2. Are you playing with me?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, can I tell you a riddle?
I'm busy.
Please?
Okay, fine.
What has 4 letters, but sometimes has 9?
What? I don't even think that's possible.
It is possible. What has 4 letters and sometimes has 9?
Son, that's impossible.
Dad, listen again. What has 4 letters and sometimes has 9?
I don't know. I give up.
Mom was right. You're not smart.
Oh, great heavens!
Whose phone is going off?
Oh, that's mine. Sorry.
Dang, okay, Uncle Fred. How do you have so many friends messaging you?
Well, because I'm a handsome young fella. That's why, nephew.
You're funny, Uncle.
And because I have the Wiz app.
Oh, what's that?
It's an app where you can make friends easily around the world.
Ooh, that sounds awesome. I think Mom has that, too. I saw her messaging so many other people.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, I'm going to the store. You want something?
Yeah, can you grab me a snack?
Heck no. Go get a job. Hey, are you my son's friend? Do you want anything?
No, I'm your son, and I'll take a bag of chips.
What's so funny?
You really thought I would buy you something? Got him!
I'm running away.
Good. Hey, son, do you want something from the store?
Are you dumb?
Oh, great heavens!
Of course I do. Get the usual.
I went to get some milk and I come back to my son like this. Please come back.
No, how did this happen?
By the look of the injuries he has, I think he was hit by a car.
What? How can that happen?
You know what? It's because of that damn phone.
No, you're the one that hit me, Mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, did he just move? Wait, you can see? Why are you guys so loud?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up, Dad?
Hey, kiddo, how was school?
It was alright. Can I go to my friend's house?
I don't know. Ask your mom.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Can I go to my friend's house?
No.
Why?
Cause I said so.
Are you serious?
When I was your age, I wasn't able to go to my friend's.
Not this again.
I'm your mother. I'm always right.
You're not always right.
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up everyone? Before I start the video, make sure you subscribe.
Hey, what are you doing?
I want to be a YouTube star, so I'm making a video.
Put it away.
We still have 5 minutes before school starts.
I don't care. And you should pursue an extra career like a teacher or a doctor.
But I want to be a YouTuber.
Well, I'm sorry. You won't make it.
10 years later. Me and my daughter love your videos. Can we both have your autograph?
Of course your daughter can have one.
What about me?
Nah.
What? Why?
Remember? I'm Mr. You Won't Make It.
Oh, great heavens!
You have 1 wish.
Only 1?
Yes.
Okay, I wish that my parents disappeared for 1 day.
Done.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. I was just wondering if you want to play catch with the, hey, Dad, do you want to toss the football with me? I got this.
Sorry, kiddo. I'm just really busy right now. I'd love to, but I'm just really busy.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class. What's 759 divided by 11? Yes?
May I use the bathroom?
Yes, hurry.
Oh,
You're next.
Please don't shoot me.
You ready to die today?
No, what's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, let's go!
Dad, Chris dropped his glass and broke it.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, you want something to eat?
Yeah, sure.
Mom, Chris wants something to eat.
Oh, great heavens!
I told you to clean your room before your friend came over.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Did you do it?
No, I didn't.
Oh, great heavens!
My brown sponge?
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face.
Oh, do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work?
Hey, I would like to return these.
Yeah, of course.
Do you have a receipt?
No, but they're brand new.
I'm sorry, sir. I really need your receipt.
I'm not kidding. They're still sealed. They're brand new.
Well, do you have the credit card that you use?
You know what? Never mind. I'll just keep them.
Jesus. Sir, you could try client services on the fifth floor.
Can I at least get a bag?
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Drinking dope turned me to a superhero.